we're back with another gaming episode. Today we'll be playing some Pixel Gun, joined by
Finlay Lister, known as Chelsea Finn Gaming.
And I will be playing on his account, so there are only 4 seconds left, and I'm just gonna waste these bullets.
Cause you can.
Yeah, hop him back on. Okay, let's get...
Who wants to die?
Me.
Honey bun.
Oh, I wish you could drive boats. No, there's a shark somewhere. And he doesn't kill you. He doesn't kill you.
He just bites you.
No, if you go in deep water, you randomly die. It's weird. But anyway, I'm going to go at the lighthouse with my flamethrower. Because flamethrowers are awesome. And yeah. So, I know the way up this.
Player.
A player killed a player. Another player killed another player. So, I'm going to... Yep. I can only snipe people that are closer. And, guys, I finally figured out how to record Team Fortress 2. I know. It's so awesome. Okay. Oh. You're gonna... You know, some people don't like to die.
Oh, poor guy.
I know, eh?
He died at the hands of another guy. Not like an old poor guy.
I know. I can't see anybody. I wish, like, this sniper was, like, so long range. Then I could just, like, shoot you. But...
You should just wait for them to come out?
Yeah. And you need to be close. Wait. Come closer, cadets. He's gonna come closer.
Just wait until he's still for a sec.
I can't see him. He's behind the tree. You must die. Got him.
Headshot! You are
in. Ew, no! So, I'm just gonna hop down there and I will finish the job. I will go kill him. Sorry, man.
Is someone gonna die?
This is like the sickest video in history.
Why didn't you use the flamethrower?
No.
Double kill!
That was like burnt. Some more ammo for this gun.
Kill this.
You're just basically going to be sitting behind me doing all these things whenever I kick someone.
No!
The same.
I'll have a game bank. This is my account. By the way, guys, if you want to play with us, we'll be live streaming
soon.
If you guys want to join us, we'll say, and then we'll say what it'll be. It'll either be hashtag ZachNova or hashtag Chelsea Finn.
Yep.
Something like that. And then you guys can put in the IP and play with us.
Yeah, pretty much. It's pretty sick.
Should I go up there with a flare gun or a flamethrower?
Oh, yay! I won!
My turn.
You must admit.
Well, we'll watch and learn, won't we?
Yeah.
Okay, guys? Well,
no, wait. After you have a Hunger Games thing, I will have one. And then we'll see who's better.
That sounds fair. Same map.
And because in the top corner, you can see that how many people left, so you can see how many, what place you can.
And also, guys, we're also going to judge it on how good the guns we get. So, like, if one of us gets a mud gun and the other gets a sick gun, it's hardly fair to think.
Yeah, pretty much. And you guys should really check out my...
What are you doing?
That's okay, gun. That's what I got last time I played.
No.
Oh, no, I'm not.
No. He's dead. He's gonna kill you. He has a dirt gun anyway. He has a mud gun. He's over there. Follow him. He's over there.
Yeah, I know.
The music's sort of cool.
Yeah.
He comes behind you.
That's what I'm doing. Scared.
I'm scared he's gonna come up behind me and then he's
gonna... Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is. He's heading into the village. I think he thinks...
I'm out of health, so...
And you died.
Okay, guys.
What place did you come?
I came second.
You didn't. You came third.
Because there are two people still left.
I know.
I'm trying to self-see. Good. So now it's Psychonova's turn.
And I will wreck. Oh, so there are lots of good people on
here. So guys, I've got okay gun. So yeah. Keep that in mind. So if Psychonova gets a sick gun and he comes
which I will.
And he comes third. You have to say, I'm better. But if he gets...
It depends on the people.
If he gets a sick gun...
I have a black cat, so I'm going to get lucky. So
I had a black cat.
You have one.
Ah, same gun.
So that means it's exactly based on skill, guys.
No, this guy is going to kill me.
So, you guys, it's exactly based on skill. We got the same gun, which is good for this episode.
I cannot base that on this. That guy is good.
Camping. Camping.
He's gonna kill you. He has a machine gun.
Guys. I think we all know who's better. Let's have one more match.
He has a machine gun. Machine gun.
Machine gun equals OP. He's gonna cry himself to the deep every night. Okay, guys, I think we're just gonna cut it there.
Thanks for watching.
Take care. See you next time.